They tore down old William's house the other day.
Now, why do they have to do that? Can't they lay their tracks between our homes?
Aw, stick to the game, will you?
I'm just saying. If they ever come to my house, I'll show these railroad thugs who's boss. Oh, shit.
Well, what can I do for you, gentlemen?
Oh, we'll get to you in a minute.
You know the drill. Everybody out!
Yes, sir. Look at them run.
Something in your ears?
Just finishing my drink.
Listen, asshole. We own this town now. So when he says out...
We don't like troublemakers around here.
Who do we have here?
Well, you got double trouble now.
What the hell? You again?
They're running away like dogs.
I can't blame them. Poor guys had to look at your ugly mug.
Oh, you're welcome. You need a drink. So do I.
Hector, yours is on the house.
Gracias, senorita. They come back, you just call me.
You really shouldn't. They'll kill you next time.
They can try.
I guess you've been here a while. Spent your time pissing off the wrong people, huh?
I'm the one they pissed off. But as you're here, maybe we can work together.
Oh, no, you are not dragging me into this. I'm here for Frank.
Surround the place! Don't let them get away!
Amigo, you're already in it. And besides, you owe me one.
All right, let's get out of here.
Come on, out the back.
They're here somewhere, and we got all the time in the world.
Well, these guys are out for blood. Who the hell are they?
Part of the DeWitt Company. I've scores to settle with a few of them.
All right, fine. But I hope you've got a plan.
Sure. Let's head for the street. Nobody will bother us if we stay among the townsfolk, so we got room to breathe.
So far, so good. But, whose heads are we bashing in?
First, we got Jarvis here. Real tough guy. Right now, he's in that backyard trying to ride the town bull. Next is Wild Marge. She's on the first floor of the Flagstone brothel, drinking whiskey and watching the girls dance. Then there's the Duke. He's making rounds with his bootlickers up and down Church Street. And last, he's the foreman, McBain. He's a real asshole. Had his men tear down half the town so that he doesn't have to plan around it. So we get rid of them, head back to the saloon, and finish our drinks.
That ain't much of a plan, Hector.
Why do you think I've waited for you?
All right. Let's get it over with. Can we get this over with?
This town's going to shit.
This way, amigo. Bianca.
You still carrying that thing around?
I have a reputation to keep.
Hell, I'm getting thirsty, my dog.
All right, my duty. Let's lure someone into your embrace.
Get your shit together, I feel.
Hombre.
Good girl. Would hate to be that guy.
See? The old girl hasn't let me down yet.
Making a move. There she comes.
To Hector.
Keep your head down.
You sure they're here, Murdoch?
Yeah, they couldn't have slipped through.
Time to use Bianca.
On my way.
Just...
All set. Let's lure someone in.
I heard that.
Still got it. Let's go.
Bianca,
this is nothing. You got it, amigo.
On my way. I just need a few seconds. Not a problem. I got lots of these.
Time to go.
Can do.
Remember, leave the big guy to me. He got you once already.
He's all yours.
Some chopping. Oh, yes, that. Not your lucky day, is it?
Shall we?
Just what I need.
Thing, amigo. No need to hide now.
So who's first on your list?
How about we just kill them in the order we like?
Great plan you have there.
Let's light this up. Keep a lid on it.
You heard what happened with the church bell the other day?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Too many guards for some backyard corral.
Jarvis and his men can hang around here. Bet he's having a go at the bull again.
Then we better keep our heads down once we're in.
Yeah, I got it.
You show that bull who's boss.
Boss? Oh, I'll break that fucker. Just you wait.
These company assholes are everywhere. Oldest trick in the book.
You hear that?
Let's punch it. Time to make some noise. Bianca is ready.
Don't let him get you, boss.
I see.
I'm just getting warm, you hear me? Next time
I'll use my singing voice. Let's lure someone in.
What are we waiting for? I got lots of these. Heads or tails? Well, now, let's see. Eyes on the target. Knife will do. Who needs a good killing?
What's that noise?
can't bring you along.
Good throw. Knew I was right to bring you along.
Sure glad I'm meeting your expectations.
I'm the best.
We're not done yet, amigo.
All right. You look ready for more.
Show that bull who's boss. Boss?
Oh, I'll break that fucker. Just wait.
I'm just getting warm, you hear me?
I like it.
Next time I'll have you.
Can do.
You'd think you'd be more careful with that kind of money.
You heard what happened with the church bell the other day.
Keep your eyes peeled.
That boy.
Sure thing, amigo.
Oldest trick in the book. I just need a few seconds. Okay. Let's
What's
go.
That? Cut it out, asshole.
All right.
So where's the action?
Making a move.
I'll be there in time.
I got lots of these. Need some change.
Huh? Any trouble?
Nope.
Nobody messes with Hector.
I just need a few seconds.
What's that noise?
Need sharpening. Done.
Whew. You're heavy.
You enjoying yourself yet, Cooper? All right.
Keep it cool. It's now or never. Hurry up. Come on. Oldest trick in the book. Heads or tails.
Stop the cork in it.
Let's make it quick.
What a week here.
Just a scratch. On the target. No one to get bloody. Got it. It looks like Jarvis here has been working that bull all day.
If that bull gets angry, we're in for a show. Like that one time in El Paso.
We're like every time in El Paso. Someone's about to lose a few teeth. I'll take it.
You're heavy.
Don't let him get you, boss.
I'm just getting warm, you hear me? Next time I'll have you watch.
Not a problem. Who needs a good killing? I'll get close and personal.
Don't let him.
Next time I'll have him, you watch.
Here, amigo. Time to use Bianca. Just... all set. I'll use my singing voice. Yeah, I got...
Bianca returns to me.
That bull ain't got nothing on you, Ross.
Oh, you're damn right about that.
Looks like
I'm the best.
Bianca. Almost
ready. Not these guys.
She's ready.
On my way.
Good to see you, amigo.
Time to make some noise.
Let's lure someone in. Making a move.
Over here.
The time.
Let's go.
There she is.
Coming through.
All right, I'm coming in.
Time to make some noise.
Come on.
Let's light this up.
Oldest trick in the book.
Sure, knock yourself out.
I hate these guys. I'll use my singing voice.
Eyes open. Okay, let's go. Who needs a good cat? I'll get close and personal.
I need more men here.
Hurry up. Looks like Jarvis wasn't such a big shot after all.
These guys are
going
hiding
down.
Spread out. Don't let them escape. Don't let them get away.
You drag me into.
We've been. Just trying to make some noise. Got it, amigo. Bianca is ready. Just let's lure someone in. Just getting started. I'll use my singing voice.
Come on, amigo.
Hombre. Let's lure someone in.
Hey,
sure. Over here.
Knock yourself.
I like it. She looks ready for more.
Middle of nowhere. I got lots of these. All right. Oldest trick in the book.
Stuff a cork in it.
What?
Looks like Jarvis wasn't such a big shot after all. One down. Three to go. Oh, the things you drag me into.
We've been through worse.
Come on, let's move it. Hurry up.
I hate these guys. Keep a lid on it.
You heard what happened with the church bell the other day?
Yeah. Just imagine if it fell down on Sunday with half the town there.
I see.
Stay your...
It's more whiskey.
Fine.
Let's go.
You'd think you'd be more careful with it.
Yes. Dang, I thought all this would be good for the town.
Maybe so, but they never told anyone that Tara came.
Tracks go right past my shop, way I see it. This is real good for business.
Oh, you should be ashamed of yourself.
All right. This is where they're laying the tracks. McBain's the foreman and doesn't let anyone on site.
Well, then let's keep it quiet when we head in.
This way, amigo.
Come on, it'll be fun.
Had to drag me into this.
That,
shall we?
Need sharp.
I'll get to lose some person. All right. Let's make it quick. Stand up.
see here.
Let's finish these guys. Who needs a good killing? Someone's about to lose a few teeth. Got it. So this is why the train had to stop out of town.
You'd think the railroad would be good for the folks here. But then they tore half the place down. Whoever ordered this wants these people gone.
You mean Vincent DeVitt, railroad boss?
If you say so. Men like him are the reason everything's going to shit.
Well, sure, because he's got men like us who do his dirty work.
You're killing the mood, amigo.
Those idiots. They'll never finish in time.
What's the matter with these guys? On my way.
Just getting started.
Time to make some noise.
Looks like a job for Bianca.
On my way.
Now's the time. Sure, man.
We're not done yet, amigo.
I'll use my singing voice.
What do I do? The bit won't like this.
Come on, amigo.
Sure thing, amigo.
DeVitt will be furious!
Oh, fuck. We need some real work. This is funny. Look at this wall.
Come on, let's move.
Totally wrong.
Eyes on the target. Knife will do.
Those idiots. They'll never finish in time.
Let's see. It's not. Need sharpening. Here goes.
Hey now.
Which of you imbeciles built this?
Watch and learn.
Your bit will be.
Who needs a good killing? Let's make it quick. Done. Woo. Shift's over, McBain. All right, that's two down. Well, at least we're halfway done. Here goes. Meet you there. Not a problem.
Dang, I thought all this would be good for the town.
You'd think you'd be more careful with that kind of money.
I tell you, Mary Higgins is spending a fortune on his wedding. Almost bought out my entire shop.
Yeah, he's been after Kay for years. Probably had this all planned out.
Looks like the place is closed.
The whorehouse. Townsfolk can't go in since Wild Marge took over.
Not the front door, then. All right. Keep it low. Let's find another way in.
I'm here, amigo.
Eyes on the target.
You ready, amigo?
Stop it. Go fetch the whiskey.
Keep it cool. Knife will do. Shall we?
What do you want?
What do you think?
Gasmo?
Trouble?
Yeah.
Nope. Nothing.
Anything?
Fuck.
Watch and learn.
Whiskey, madam.
Who needs a good killing? No need to get bloody. Back in. On my way.
Yeah, I'm ready.
You got it, amigo.
Get on with it. Need sharpening. One and up. Okay. Let's go.
Hey, how's it going? Good.
Nobody messes with Hector.
Hey, remind me while we're doing this.
How'd it go? Yes.
Time to go.
Eyes open. Watch and learn.
How'd it go? Don't ask.
I'm just getting started.
I see. Let's lure someone in. Bianca is ready.
Just
there. Make some noise. This way, amigo.
Hombre, I heard that.
Always trust in Bianca. Making a move. There she comes.
To Hector.
Let's go.
Busy place, this town. Come on. Knife will do. Shall we? Don't take it, Bert.
You're heavy.
Something.
Eyes on the target. Who needs a good kill? No need to get bloody. Let's get going. Got it. And up.
They won't see us coming.
Good stuff.
Time to use Bianca. I'll use my singing voice. Looks like a job for Bianca. This place reminds me of the one in Deadwood.
There's lots of whorehouses in Deadwood.
You know, the one where they kick me out.
That doesn't narrow it.
She's ready. Let's lure someone in.
Who's over here? There? What the?
Still got it. All right, she looks ready. Over there? No problem.
Okay, then. Eyes on the target. I'll get close and personal. Sure thing. I'll take that. Not a problem. Make it quick. See ya.
Ooh. You're heavy.
Well, now, let's see.
Stay your business.
Really? She won't.
Might as well.
Fine. Make some noise. You can go up.
Can do.
Hombre.
I'll use my singing voice.
Good stuff.
Let's go. All right. We're in. Nice place.
It'll be tight getting to Marge. She's on the top floor.
Well, there's always a way. We could put something in the whiskey.
What do you think?
Maybe we could put something in the whiskey. Here goes.
Anything in this?
That's not.
Hurry up. Not this way.
You enjoying yourself yet, Cooper? Keep your eyes peeled.
You'd think you'd be more careful with that kind of thing.